And a man well known for his generous and caring spirit tonight was honored during a candlelight vigil in Sandy. David Stoko was murdered last Thursday in Salt Lake City. The longtime realtor was attempting to evict tenants when he was killed. Three people are now under arrest in connection to his death. ABC4's crime and punishment correspondent Marcos Ortiz was at the vigil tonight.
Scores of people braved the cold weather to pay tribute to a man who they called a hero and a champion, and who happened to run his last race last Thursday. When the winter comes,
keep the fires lit. It is most meaningful that so many would gather here at this vigil on behalf of my son David Stoko and honor him and pay tribute to him and respect him for the person he is.
Dave Stoko was a realtor for Rand Life Real Estate in Sandy. He was also a family man, leaving behind a wife and four children. Thursday night, he was murdered at a home in Salt Lake City as he tried to evict three people. They were arrested, including suspected killer Manuel Velasquez, along with his roommate Jessica Reese and friend Diana Hernandez.
It's been a rough couple of days. I think we are all in disbelief of this horrible tragedy. But I know Dave wouldn't want our focus and energy to reflect on his death, but rather of his life.
You guys need candles?
Thank you.
And that's what his friends did tonight. They gathered outside Rand Life Real Estate headquarters to remember and pay tribute to a friend and coworker.
Give him a bunch of love, bro.
Remembered him as a loyal person who built great friendships over the course of his life.
I just want to say that I love Dave, and I'm always going to cherish the impact that he's had in my life, and I'll continue to cherish that.
And they say that's why he'll be missed. His co-workers knew they had someone who cared for others, and that, they say, is hard to find.
He was a kind, thoughtful person, loving father, dedicated to his wife and family, and that he had goodness towards all people. Respect for people.
Tonight, family and friends said they didn't want to concentrate on what happened that Thursday night. They said that's the job for police. Instead, they want to celebrate David Stoko's life. In Sandy, Marcos Ortiz, ABC4 News.